Also new tonight, we have pictures that police want you to take a good look at. They say these people were involved in a robbery that turned deadly. A 21-year-old man killed last week while defending his friend from a robber inside of a West Columbus gas station. Detectives now asking for your help finding these three people who may be connected.